Okay, guys, that was the truck that caused the 2-hour standstill traffic. What happened? He must have fell asleep or something and flipped on his side, blocking the whole eastbound side of the freeway on I-40 in Texas. And there's no way around this accident because it was right pretty much the state lines, and there's no roads in that area to go around that particular spot.